A lot of magicians do a trick where they put a needle through the arm. We're from Oklahoma. We don't even know where to get a needle. But we do fish. So we're going to try it with a fish hook through the arm. So we've got our arm and a hook. Push it in through, and it looks pretty good. Bleeding out just a little bit, but other than that, it looks all right. If we take this hook now, on the count of three, one, two, three. You see that it come out and perfectly fine.